No,
we're in the airport.
And not go to the trash can. Yes, that one. Yeah, it's like 5 p.m. and our flight's... our flight's in like 4 hours.
I was set sailing like a character in a book. I think this is what it's like to be free. Like a character in a book, I think this is what it's like to be free. Let's make our way from place to place. This is what we want in our bones. Never looking back, just growing old. It is our time. And are you so chromatic? The way you are, unpredictable.
After all, the site of historical interest, being the site of the first Bethlehem Hospital, established here in the year 1247. I knew that. What this plaque doesn't tell you is the Bethlehem Hospital was an asylum for the insane of London. Now, he was never caught, his identity never officially divulged, but we know what to call him, don't we?
Jack the Ripper.
Correct!
A particular killer who was targeting the women who worked in the area.
Now, I should say at this point, in 1888, 1 in 8 women working in the East End was a... Sorry. For those of you who didn't get that, 1 in 8 women working in the East End was a... A... Just to explain, the person filming this is trying to sneeze and is laughing, which is why this is shaking. So I don't know when you plan on watching this again, but what is going on right now is, oh, I'm just going to see if she's all right. Are you all right?
I'm great.
Where are you from?
Colorado.
Hey.
We're all from Colorado.
Wow. Oh my God.
travel almost 4,000 miles to get away from Colorado. This building here is the Globe. You're welcome.
Should I put it on or should I let Connor put it on?
Let Connor put it on you.
Let Connor put it on.
Connor,
I thought you knew what you were doing.
right
in the middle.
Connor.
I chose literally to
what did you expect?
Love is fair.
Isn't it?
She was lied with false compare.
Stonehenge. Connor, what do you have to say about being a Stonehenge?
This is really cool. I mean,
far away, in a place with marmalade skies.
British Farmers Market, right? He said it's every weekend.
Carry on, until you reach the hallway made of gold. In all alone she
ensemble, l'ensemble de l'équipe, je vous souhaite une très bonne journée et nous espérons tous vous revoir prochainement à bord de Rostar. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Paris.
Je vais recycler les accords, les six que tu jouais. J'ai moins d'idées, on dirait, depuis que t'es sorti du décor. Je vais pleurer sur mon sort, embrasserai des rimes, épuiserai des synonymes pour dire que je veux aimer plus fort un autre que toi. Que je veux aimer plus fort un autre que toi. Je vais souhaiter ta mort publiquement, mais baisserai les yeux lentement quand sur la rue on va se croiser, moi à pied et toi dans ton char de l'année.
Was that good enough for you?
Yeah.
It's 100-something degrees.
Rappelle avoir brassé.
And ice cream.
Oh, shoot.
C'est que je veux aimer plus fort un autre que toi. Que je veux aimer plus fort un autre que toi. Je vais méditer pour faire le vide, devenir extra lucide. Laisserai libre cours à ma colère. S'il n'y a plus d'amour, c'est que c'est la guerre. Puis je m'hésiterai encore, j'y mettrai plus d'efforts. Je deviendrai zen, pas de haine, pas de peine. Plus que jamais je serai certaine. Je veux aimer plus fort l'autre que toi. Je veux aimer plus fort l'autre que toi. Je veux aimer plus fort l'autre que toi. Je veux aimer plus fort.
Yeah.